Lutron just launched the one feature I've been waiting for almost 10 years. Hi there, I'm Marco Flalo from Your Tech Report, and today I'm talking to you about an auto timer feature on Lutron's Caseta system. If you're like me, I've changed almost every light switch in my house to a Lutron Caseta switch. Why? Well, because you get one hub that connects to your network, and then when you add accessories, you're not worrying about changing individual light bulbs. You could change a light switch here, a fan control there, and make your home smarter one room at a time. Lutron is also one of the most reliable systems on the market, in my opinion. So let's talk about this feature drop, because I've been waiting for this and been asking Lutron for this for as long as I've been interviewing them on our SiriusXM show, and that's how long time. Looking at my home and HomeKit, you can see that I've got a ton of different switches throughout my house. I've got everything all organized in rooms, and I've got light switches, I've got fan control, I've got everything you could possibly think of when it comes to the smart home. And Lutron is my switch of choice. So let's talk about timers. Why do you want timers? Well, if you have kids like mine, they do not know how to turn off a light switch. They leave a washroom, they leave a room, and the lights are on in my entire house. So naturally, how do you solve that problem? Because your kids sure aren't gonna change. Timers. So here's how to do it. Launch the Lutron app, which I know you don't do often because you probably use some kind of home control like I do. Scroll through your home until you find the light switch of choice. In my case, I'm gonna go spotlights in the upstairs hallway. Tap on the actual light, then hit edit device. Now, there's a new feature on the bottom called Auto Off Timer, and by default, it'll say No Timer Set. Tap that option, enable the timer, choose what the delay you want to be until that light turns off, which means from the moment the light turns on, how many minutes do you want until that light automatically turns off? I'll go 10 minutes, hit save, and that's it. When you go back to your main screen in the Lutron app, you'll see a little timer icon over that particular light. This is a feature I've been waiting for years, and Lutron has finally delivered, making the Lutron Caseta system the hands down best switch option when it comes to making your home smart.